Everybody gather around one moment, please. Please, please, please. Please, please, please. Can everybody please come up this way one time? Can y'all please come this way, please? One time. Just stand around. So we look like we're a big old crowd. We're like a big family. Y'all enjoying the music? DJ Philly Mac is here playing music for us. Now, I know y'all saw him already. He was here earlier performing for y'all.
But y'all, we want to thank my political brother, my spiritual brother, my baby brother, Bashir Jones, Councilman Bashir Jones. Give it up for him. Councilman, candidate for mayor. But again, that is not about life. Things are going my way. So fast forward, election day comes, the polls close, and I was down by 6 votes. 11 days later, I learned that there were 23 provisional ballots in my race and that I had won by 7 votes. 7 votes. 7 votes. Can anybody say 7? Okay, so that 7 has been so significant to me because as a child of faith, 7 represents perfection. I'm proud to say in 2017, I made history when I became the first woman elected and the first black person elected to lead the largest Democratic Party in the state of Ohio. Now, we are not the most populous county. Despite being the Democratic Party chairperson, I was able to get that done with bipartisan support. Bipartisan support, done unanimously. And along with PCs for people, we were able to provide laptops, free Wi-Fi hotspots for 5,000 students for 2 years. So the stuff I've been doing.
Shontel Brown for Congress, Shontel Brown for Congress. God bless y'all. Thank you for coming out today. Enjoy the festivities. I'll be around to take pictures and talk to folks to answer any personal questions. So thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.